Excuse me, milady. I was walking with my trusted steed on a roundabout, and we were walking down the riverbank, and my dearly beloved friend Merlin had a sense that someone distressed situation, and I stumble across yourself. Are you okay? You are in my kingdom. Yes, I am King Arthur. Lovely to make your acquaintance. What's your distant. You have a beautiful name. Leafy is actually a very endeared and cherished name in my land. It means my love. So you have to be a very special name. Hearing me, you really came from a different realm. Really, can you recall how you got to my land? An evil sorceress. That sounds rather alarming. Sleeping Leafy. Yeah. Okay. special. And she was destined to find a prince. They would share a connection that no one has ever seen. They can complete each other's sentences. A kind of connection and love that people could only wish for, and some might say it's quite distant. Such a beautiful story. Yes, my sword is Calibre. You have heard tales of this sword. Only I can wield the sword. And I promise Lady Leafy that I would protect you from any beast or destined to have met and so perhaps you came to this world to find that knight in shining armor. You can remember really the sorcerer sent you to this realm was your stepmother. The evil stepmother. I would think, even though she wanted to banish you from your realm, I think she may have done a favor where it is a situation of your destiny to doesn't affect you, then it means the person that's controlling and bearing the crown has meant